What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your GoDaddy domain renewal. When you purchase a domain through GoDaddy, that domain is automatically set up to auto-renew. If you get to a point when you no longer need a GoDaddy domain, your best option for canceling that domain is to turn off auto-renew and let the domain expire. And while turning off automatic renewal for GoDaddy domains should be easy, it does require users to jump through some hoops. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel GoDaddy domain renewal. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to account.godaddy.com, and then sign in to your GoDaddy account. You'll land on your GoDaddy homepage. Step 2. Navigate down to the All Products and Services section and then click to expand domains. You'll see a list of all domains associated with your GoDaddy account. Step 3. Click Manage next to the domain you want to cancel auto-renewal for. The domain settings screen for that domain is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Additional Settings section, find auto-renew, and then click Cancel Domain On next to that. The Manage Your Billing screen is shown. Notice that the buttons along the top of the subscription window are all grayed out and not clickable by default. Step 5. Click to place a checkmark next to the GoDaddy domain you want to turn off auto-renew for to select it, and then click Cancel Renewal. A window pops up saying that GoDaddy is sorry auto-renew didn't work out for you. You'll see the date that you'll be able to use that domain through. Step 6. Click Cancel Renewal. You'll be bounced back to the Manage Your Billing screen where you'll see your cancel date in the Billing Date field. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.